our sun has an identical twin at 184 light years away, as a scientist reported the clone of our sun formed from the same gas cloud as our host star, also about 4.6 billion years ago. The sun's twin sister is known as HD 186302. It might sound weird that our sun has a clone, but identical stars are not uncommon in the universe. Particularly, there are suns which form from the same star nursery at the same time. The same happened with HD 186302. It developed from the same gas cloud as our sun around 4.6 billion years ago, along with other celestial bodies in the universe. Some theoretical calculations show that there is a non-negligible probability that life spread from Earth to other planets or exoplanetary systems during the period of the late heavy bombardment. If we are lucky and our sibling candidate has a planet, and the planet is a rocky type in the habitable zone, and finally, if this planet was contaminated by the life seeds from Earth, then we have what one could dream, a second Earth orbiting the second sun. If so, then perhaps we can find a way to peer further into the existence of such a place. Maybe one day we'll be holidaying in these far off yet similar places. Who knows?